Have you ever visited the knowledge base section of a software you're using? There was one software that particularly stood out. I won't mention it here, but how they incorporated both content and context in their email marketing is awesome. One day, I visited their knowledge base to learn how to implement something. I found the information I was looking for, so I didn't need any human help. After a few minutes, I received an email from them asking me if I found what I was looking for and to reply to the email if I needed help with anything. Now that's personalization. Despite that email being sent as part of an automation, it considers both content and context.